Okay, I was told that I have to make this video about 20 minutes long, so let's see how long that goes. So, this video is for, by the way, Campy made me say that. So now, this is for Walmart and Kroger shoppers. So, this first deal is for Kroger's. They have these Green Giant chips, and sell, regular price is $2.99, so they're on sale for $1.99, and they are part of the buy four save four dollars. So when you buy four of them, you say take a dollar off on each, so it's like 99 cents each. Now on coupons.com, there is already reached my limit. There is a 50 cent coupon when you buy Green Giant veggie snack chips, which is these. So, and since I know some loves the Kroger's double 50 cent coupons, so this will double to a dollar, and it looks like you might even get a penny overage, so you'll be able to score this for free. So again, the coupon is on coupons.com, the 50 cent coupon, and again, you'll be able to score these chips for free. I'm not sure through when the deal is over, but I guess, you know, go to your Kroger and check it out, since I don't have one. But now, the other thing is Walmart. Walmart has these yogurts on, well, not on sale, a regular price for $2.48. And there is a bricks coupon. I'm gonna put a link in the description box. Actually, I'll show you here first. There is a $1.50 off one trail mix multi-pack coupon, so that would make these $1.50, well, like 98 cents. Something like that. Yeah, that would make this 98 cents for four of them. Also, they have a single pack from, like, a single cups. From what I understand, the cups are 58 cents. But don't quote me, just check, because I looked in a couple of websites. That's where I came, that's what I found, 58 cents each, the small cups. And there is a buy one, get one free coupon. And here it is. I'll show you the coupon so you... Okay. The buy one get one free coupon is this one, and it has a value up to $1.19. So if you buy two cups, so I don't know how they would work in your Walmart. Either they'll give you the full value of the coupon. If they will, you will get both cups for free. What is it, $1.16? You have like about 3 cents in overage. If they do that, if not, then you just get both cups for 58 cents with this buy one get one free coupon. And this is the coupon for the four pack, the $1.51. So, and you'll be able to get the four pack for 98 cents, or that would make it, what, like about 25 cents a cup. Again, that's a great deal and great coupon. Now, both of these coupons don't expire until August 8th. So you might want to, you know, like print them now, and, you know, whenever you have a chance to go to Walmart, or I'm sure even, like, I'm sure other stores carry these yogurts or the chips, so you might want to print it and you know, check your stores out for that. And also, don't forget to, well, check if you do Rite Aid shopping or any other shopping, check Coupon Like a Man, especially Campy Coupons page on Coupon Like a Man. She does all the Rite Aid scenarios, and whenever a new deal comes up, she posts there. And also, they have the chat rooms there for every other store, like CVS, Walgreens, and stuff like that. So check that out, and you know, that's pretty much it. Get yourself some cheap yogurt, and free chips in Kroger. And it doesn't look like I'm be able to make this video 20 minutes long, unless I sing, but nobody wants me to do that. So that's pretty much it. Check out the links below for all the info. Thank you.